2014. The pilot in gondola 4. The engine. Tank there, water. CFDX 361. Fuel card. On the diner, the coach midway, then the rear rail coach, another rear rail coach, and our business car or crew car at the east end of the train. All JT Rail storage, Michigan Central Railway stop in St. Thomas. This train is ready to have an air test and head to Windsor, Ontario for 1 week. Railway enthusiast stuff in Windsor. There we go. Right here, getting that. Hold the window. All right. I'm not sure we're getting the order. That's where they gathered around engine number 9, even though 4114 is the official leader here. Yep. And Thomas Central getting ready to get on the move.
Okay. This is in somebody wants.
You have to have a safety
boost on. Okay. The engine's on the way. It's coming down to Lost Street subway area to get the switches and pull out on the main and depart to Windsor, Ontario at 7:50 a.m. And looking up on the south side of the train, to the left. Now we're saying goodbye to the Michigan Central shop as we depart on old yard track number 3. I think it's now called AD 15, whatever. On the eastbound main, this is the only main now. When I said eastbound main, I'm talking about the historic Kansas Southern Railway double track line here. This is the remaining standard single track main line between here and Fargo. Now we got the foot flying back normal. And there she is, looking down the south side of the train. Part of St. Thomas, work. Okay. Just crawling along here, making sure all the groups are down ahead of us, I guess. There's the town clock. Famous restored St. Thomas City Hall. It's 8 o'clock. made west of downtown with some two telltale signs of smoke from ETR number 9 behind the 4114. The N4114 in the lead, of course, in charge of the train. Traffic is shooting at us as we depart town. We're speeding right up here. Okay, I'm starting the film here.
Hi,
Bob.
Hi,
Ed. Hey, Bob. Okay. Friends of the family here and waving goodbye. The gates are all up behind us. All looking good. Through the jungle, Jumbleville, heading out on the bridge. Head ends just past me and the tail end here to report when we're clear of the bridge. That's the west end, of course. Comes a little red salute through there. Bye, Jumbo. See you in a week. Going over the last overpass in town here. Over here we have an air pressure gauge, perfectly functional, showing about 85 pounds of pressure. There's an emergency handle, and we are showing about 85 pounds of pressure on the air brake gauge in the back of the car. However, the ECU did not hook up on this passenger unit, not for freight equipment. Thank you. Quarters on their off duty, right? Kissing up. And there's our great Ashley Homestead. Oh yeah, homeboy. Oh, yeah, that's about it. This video is intended for the restricted use of stolen volunteers only. Wow, what a place. Jersey, no peace to boot. This was built in 1915. Okay, at the top, the gate sail to go down here. Miles 147.2, whatever. Biking had to go up and protect the crossing. There he is. Mill. some buildings there going to ruin. People around. And I see other light indication home signal down here at the diamond. Just past the wasn't available to video at Fargo because I was up to 9 or eating my lunch. Good job here at Charing Cross. August 31st. too. Okay. Same track in here. Going across what? Like the old Windsor station there. Well, the CM4114 had brought us from St. Thomas to Vandewater Yard. Just cut away and gone down one of the other...